This is the story of three people. The boss.
Can I be honest with you? I'm married. I also have a girlfriend.
His mistress.
I'd like you to stay close to her. Tell me who she talks to, that sort of thing.
And the sucker who took the job.
It was awful. As soon as we left the gallery, she elbowed me in the face. Then we both threw up. That just doesn't get better than this.
You've been smacked around by the boss's girl. You've fallen madly in love with her. Now, how can things get any worse than that?
Champagne, music, Amy in a kimono. I swear, if you weren't gay, Oscar, I'd have to kill you. Gay?
Everybody thinks I'm gay.
Gay?
Okay.
Super gay?
Okay, yeah. Time to go.
Yeah, we should get going.
Matthew Perry.
Mom, you're not listening. I'm not gay. Dad must be going nuts.
Nev Campbell.
Men have these stupid fantasies about two women together. Garter belts and push-up bras and high heels.
This must be so boring for you.
No, I mean, it's not that boring.
Dylan McDermott.
Would someone like to tell me what Amy is doing talking to my wife?
And Oliver Platt.
You made your big gay bed, and you must now slumber gaily in it.
In a story of finding true love.
You're okay company, as long as you're not beating the hell out of me.
Where you least expect it.
Have you ever kissed a woman before?
Not the right one.
Three to Tango.
Actually, I had a lesbian experience once.
You did.